Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
It's a sandstorm, and the Red Alliance and the Blue Alliance are off. 4401 is trying to attach their hatch on the end of their cargo ship. 122 with the Starry Knight is right beside them. 2363 looks like they pulled the hatch down, and 401 is there to play some defense as we're into the teleoperational mode. 4466 aggressively trying to pin 122 into the corner. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance is being pinned by 401 on the Blue Alliance. Oh, I'm not seeing a lot of scoring over here. 4466 has some ticking going on. That doesn't sound right. 122 with the Starry Knight has some cargo. They're trying to get it into their cargo ship. Red Alliance just has 3 points in their cargo. Blue Alliance just got 3 points in their cargo. 2363 is running back over to pick up some more cargo from its human player. Meanwhile, Alliance partner 190 has a piece of cargo, and they're trying to drop it off into the ship. And they got it in there like another Hoover sucked it up right in there. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance just got hit by a gust of wind. They couldn't get that cargo in that cargo ship. Woo, that was 3 points. 3136 is working, trying to pivot around to get to the port and drop off their hatch. Are they going to be able to do it? 2363 just attached a hatch to the lower edge, the lower level of its rocket, and there are 55 seconds left, and it's 2623. Woo, it's neck and neck. 190, Gumpy and the Herders. Oh, they missed it. Another wind gust got them. They're running blind with all this sand out here. 2363 does that flip with its elbow backwards and brings down that hatch. And oh, did it go in? I think it fell off. Oh, they were going for that hatch on that cargo ship. 190. Oh, they missed again. The wind is really kicking up with 23 seconds left in the match. 401 is up to level 3. Are they up there? Good. And now we're into the end game. Red Alliance has all 3 robots in their habitat zone. Blue Alliance has all 3 robots in their habitat zone. Can anybody get to level 2? It looks like 2363 is there with 3, 2, 1, oh, and that's it. That's it. It's all so close. Can the Blue Alliance come back with the upset and take this to a third round match? Red Alliance took the first round. They're trying to win the second round and move forward to the semifinals. What will it be?
We are waiting for the judges to give us that final score. It was a great match. It was very close.
Hard fought
match. They're still
match.
Counting it up. It making looks, sure it's just right.
And looks like the scores are in.
It could be elimination, or it could be a third round. And I see the. Oh no, they're not. They're not quite sure yet. Who will prevail in this round? We have yet to see. Lewis, this is very close. I'm here and I'm ready, and it is the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance and the number one seed will move forward to the semifinals. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for the Blue Alliance. 401 Cup